life. Feels like a skit sometimes. A show we put on. Everyone just playing their part. Waiting for our direction, our cues to go on stage. Putting on masks and memorizing our lines. Performing our scenes the same way as the day before. Almost like clockwork. We listen to this Bible that fits in our pocket. A handheld device that just controls our lives. Dictates our every move and our next decision. Checking each buzz and ring. Every notification or update, like our life depends on it. Convincing us to constantly change who we are. And to conform to this social norm. Fitting in. Searching for approval. Waiting for someone else to put us in our place. Are we waiting for something to happen? For the next step in life to just start? We want to stand out, to be different. At least that's what we tell ourselves anyway. Is something stopping us? Judgment? Fear? Worrying about what people might think? We only want our best qualities to be shown, to be noticed. Not our flaws and not our mistakes, not our challenges. We portray this picture-perfect self to feel, what? Normal? Like everyone else? What's the point in that? The whole process is pointless. A game you can never win, and a prize you can never have. What are you learning from other people's activities? What are you improving about yourself? We're chasing a feeling that doesn't exist, an endless cycle. The social hierarchy doesn't matter, and the masks we put on, they don't define who we are, what we want to be. Every day we're waiting for an answer to just slap us in the face, tell us what to do. But we have to search for it. Find our own answers, find our own questions, find our own acceptance. Everyone is different, with different hopes and different passions. It is the hope of being accepted that prevents us from being creative. I am not a picture. I am not a number. It doesn't describe who I am. I am more than that. I'm a human full of ideas, ready to explore, to create, to become. I'm prepared to steer my own ship, and I am ready for the next step.